everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. So like I said, there is still something to do in this region, but I have to leave and come back to do it. Away! And this is the last minigame in the game. He really made some distance from this thing. I wasn't looking. And back down we go. Boom. And boom. Is there a way to check? Hold on, I gotta confirm one thing. No, I guess. Oh, wait, here we go. No. Here. It just says last longer. 3 minutes. So that's what I got in town, is the Guardian Potion Plus. You take no damage for 3 minutes, and with the metal, the potion metal, I think it makes it 9 minutes. Which makes a huge difference if you're doing a boss rush. Which is what this minigame is. Alright, big guy. I still have this infinite stamina going. Finally, Link, you really did come back. Glad to see it. Well then, let's have some fun. Or maybe a hero such as yourself has no time for playing around. But what I offer is more than mere child's play. I would have you face challenges that draw upon the many hardships you've experienced thus far. Look to the past to understand the future, that's what I say. And I think you will find that you have much to gain in revisiting your own past. So what do you say, Link? You're a true hero, that's the spirit. Then if you would permit me, I'll take a peek at your past experiences. Indeed, indeed, you have done some amazing things, like battling fierce foes and overcoming the daunting trials in the Silent Realm. Alright then, based on those experiences, you can choose one of two exciting challenges. Which one would you like to try? Alright, I need to drink the potion first. What? You're not interested? How dull. Ah well, come back anytime you change your mind, I'll be waiting. Alright, big guy, just wanted to confirm, and then down the hatch. We're doing battle. You want a new battle? Fantastic, I like your moxie. Because you chose battle, I will select from only the toughest opponents you've ever faced. And I will use my power to recreate the same battle so you can face your greatest enemies once more. You're being a good sport, so I'll reward you. Do well enough, and I might give you something truly special. An absolutely sturdy shield. Oh, but if you lose... Well, let's just say that this isn't just a game. If you lose, it's all over. You won't be going home in one piece. Still interested? Yes. Spoken like a little warrior, I like it. Alright then, which period of your journey would you like to face an enemy from? Later on. Later on in your journey, huh? Looks like the only opponent you can face right now from the end of your journey is the Imprisoned. The Imprisoned it is! This is a huge beast you battled for a third time in the Sealed Grounds. Ah, I forgot to tell you something. The only items you can use in battle are items you would have had at the time. Yep, that's it. Also, pouch items are prohibited. I know that sounds really hard, but you fought these guys once before, so I've got to keep it interesting. Maybe I am being a little bit rough on you here. Tell you what, I'll let you take the shield you currently have equipped. You all set? You got a shield and everything? If you're ready, we're going to do this for real. Are we ready? Let's do this for real. Psych yourself up for this. I think there's also a timer. You can keep track of your time while you do this stuff. Oh, right, how do I need, this is annoying. Okay, Groose. Oof. I kinda wish there wasn't so much, oh, I still have this stamina business, awesome. Fuck you! In my ass. Where is Link? Couldn't be in a worse spot. Come on. This infinite stamina is nice. That's for sure. I hate this fight. It's so stupid. Is the timer running while these cutscenes run too? And is Roos gonna go through his whole dialogue bits again? Yep. Yes. Just make sure I don't blow this shot. Oh, the music changes when it gets too close. I didn't know that. Where is Link? Yes, I kind of wish they would have at least taken the liberty of removing the cutscene stuff. Alright, now you're gonna fly again. I mean, really, it kind of does, besides the fact that this guy can instantly make you lose if you mess up. He also does do a lot of damage, at least the way I play, so. It makes sense to do this guy first. How? Is he that close? Oh shit. Get in the thing. Oh my god, he's really close. This is what I was talking about. Boom. Just under 3 minutes. There you go. So now after this, I don't get to pick the fights. It's random. Oh my god, do we really have to sit through the whole thing and then have to go seal them too and everything? If it makes me seal him and it runs the clock while I do... Okay, good.
Wow, Link, that was incredible. Quite a warrior.
Here's how long it took you to finish the imprisoned. 252. Hey, you know, that was your first time reliving that battle. Let's celebrate with a little prize for your efforts. Here's 50 rupees. Go on, then, take it. By the way, Link, what do you think about trying another battle now? I wouldn't ask you if there wasn't another reward on the table. In fact, the more battles you win, the better your reward when you finish. As I mentioned before, I've got lots of rewards, including an absurdly sturdy shield. Makes you want to leap right into another fight, doesn't it? However, I bet you can see where I'm going with this. If you fail, that's the end of our little game. And keep in mind that your shield durability and hearts will carry over from battle to battle. It makes the battles all the more exciting. Quit now, and you'll get yourself a not-too-shabby 20 rupees. The next win will net you a fabulous small treasure. What will it be? Well, do you want to continue? Continue. That's what I'm talking about. There's one more thing. For consecutive battles, I get to choose what opponent comes next. I mean, you didn't really want to have to pick an enemy every time, did you? Now you get to look forward to finding out who your opponent is at the start of each battle, but enough chatter, let's get this fight started. So I need to beat 8 guys in total to get the shield. It's just a matter of who we pick. Is this the second or the first? Oh, this is the first. Oh, he's doing his little... I forgot he could do a stomp on this stage. Also, I noticed hearts. So I can, in fact, get hearts during these little bits. Well, he's... Of the options I could get, I'd like to get him. Because I think I can only get 9 opponents right now. It's the 3 imprisoned. Then it's Gear Him from the Sky Temple. It's that... the lava thing I can never remember the name of from the Earth Temple. The Moldarak from the Lanayru mines. How far is he gonna... There we go. Yeah. So that's 6. Then... what was the... Oh, then Kalaktos. Then Tantalus. And what was the last guy? Oh, and then Ghirahim from the Fire Sanctuary. So yeah, it's 9 guys. If I could have choose who to avoid, I don't know. None of those. Maybe the lava ball thing or the second Ghirahim fight. They're kind of hard. Or it's not that they're hard. It's just very easy to lose health against them. Alternatively, I wouldn't object if those were the, like, next immediate battles, and I still have this health thingy going. Like, this is almost a waste to have it on this guy, because it's... he's so easy. The first 3 bosses aren't bad. So yeah, it's really just the Fire Sanctuary Ghirahim fight I would like to not have to worry about. But I know the secret now for the first stage is just reflected the shield. Yes, yes, you're very mad. The thing is, I think I have to do this again after I get the shield to get a heart piece. Which kind of sucks. Because you get the heart piece at 4 victories, and then you get the shield at 8. Well done. Spectacular skills on display once again. Here's how long it took you to finish off the imprisoned. 146. Hey, you know what? That was your first time reliving that battle. Let's celebrate with a little prize for your efforts. Here's 50 rupees. Go on, then, take it. Quit now and you'll get yourself a not-too-shabby small treasure. Next time, we'll net you a fabulous 100 rupees. Continue, please. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Number 3, defeat all enemies. So... ooh, wait. Oh, this is the first Ghirahim fight. Wow. Oh, so the damage from my sword is still in effect. So, because that normally takes a lot longer. There we go. Oh, wow, so the damage stacks. That's awesome. I didn't realize that. So that's been 3 minutes, about a minute. So figure almost 6 minutes. I was going to get another 2 or 3 fights. Gear him a minute. More rupees. See, piece of heart. Oh, so there's 10 fights total. Who am I not counting? Oh, this idiot. Yes. Oh, that's not how you do this fight. I wonder, let's see how effective this is. Uh-oh. It looks like it did a lot of damage. Wow. Oh man, that's so easy. With the Master Sword being that strong. Oh, I could do 4 easily without the Guardian Potion. Farewell. I forgot that he, like, shrivels up. Scaldera, that's the name of that thing. It's Scaldera. Alright, that's the halfway point. Well done. Spectacular skills on display once again. Scaldera. Okay. No. Ooh, 3. Wow, that's quite a jump. 100 to 300. Alright, next battle, number 5. Who did I forget? I only counted 9. Is Leviathan one of them? Oh, shit. Well, actually, this is good. There we go. He's in the second stage of it. Oh, here we go. Second part. Now you got your swords. Jesus. Come on. Why does he keep doing that pattern? There we go. Beat him. Alright, so that's... Five? Yeah, five. Well done. Ah, yeah, same thing as before. So now it's only moderately okay bosses to deal with, now that I've gotten those done. Rare treasure. Nope, we keep going. Battle number six. Oh, this one's easy. So this doesn't look like it does extra... Okay, maybe it does do extra damage to him. Or it. Okay. I need the bellows. Why is it not centered? Get out of there. Get out of there. That wasn't so bad. God, having the power to sword makes such a difference. Well done. More money. We keep going. So next would be 500 rupees and then the shield. But I haven't taken any damage yet. I knew it was going to be Tantalus. I even had it in my head. Okay, he's thoroughly annoyed. Where's he popping out of? Uh-oh. I think my sword is already stronger by this point in the game, so... Cut off the tentacle. Alright, down below you go. I just remember he has that bit with the snake hair that I have to be careful of. Oh yes, I got two for one. Yeah, he came out that side last time. I mean, last time I fought him. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Shit! No! Why did he do that? Why did he do that? Damn it. Okay, now where? There we go. Get down here. Okay, stage two time. So who's left? It's Kalaktos, the second in prison. What are the fights? I guess we'll find out, won't we? Is Levias a fight? That would suck. I have to gotta be careful because you need the snake you did. I think, right? There we go. Who do I want for the last fight? Tantalus. Let's see, so now... Rupees, thank you. Absurdly sturdy shield. That's what we want. Oh, sweet, it's Galactos. I need the whip. Oh, that's right, I'm much stronger now, too. So is it gonna go to leggy stage yet? Or you standing up for yourself? Nope. Ow. Oh, he tricked me. Stop. Okay. I broke his chakrams, so now we're doing leggy stage. And at him. I don't remember how to do this part. Should I be hitting him with the Master Sword, maybe? I don't know. Ow. That was kind of a bullshit hit. What happened there? I'm getting impatient and annoyed. What is happening? I can't... Thank you. Cool. What was that? I was like stuck on him and I couldn't pick up the sword. If I die at this point, I'm gonna have to turn off the Wii U for the night. I'll be too mad. There we go. Holy shit, he was kicking my ass. Thank you, evil Buddha. Jesus. Alright, Thunder Dragon, I think we're done here.
Well done, spectacular skill on display once again.
Here's how long it took you to finish off Galactos. Nope, we're done.
Right, no need to knock yourself out fighting these enemies here, right?
Might as well save yourself for the real battles, I suppose. But you battled hard, just as I promised, I'll give you this. You got the Hylian Shield! As your shield's imbued with the heroic power, making it completely indestructible.
Come back for a battle anytime, you know where to find me.
Boom. Now, if it's completely indestructible, why does it have a health meter? Alright, as much as I'd love to be done with this, he does have that heart piece I still need, so maybe I'll real quick cut away, do that, and then get that last heart piece to show up, and then we keep going. Boom. That's 4. That was funny with how it randomly selected guys. So it did... I selected the third imprisoned as the first fight. Then it put me against Girahim from the Sanctuary. Then it gave me the imprisoned from the second fight, and then the fourth fight was the imprisoned from the first fight. So it was all four, it was the three imprisoned and the last gear of him. Well, he's really the last boss besides some prison stuff. And I set a new record. Funny. Those are some interesting odds. Yep, spectacular skills as always. Mmm. And we're done here. No, no, I don't need rupees. Thank you, Thunder Dragon. Twink. And that makes all the heart pieces. So, now we've got to go back to this guy, talk with Levias, and that's it. The game's almost done. It's Levias, then one dungeon, and then a big fight. Yeah. That's cool. Now I have this. Alright, so I say that's enough for this episode. So thanks for joining me. Come back. I'll be next up real soon. But until then, bye.